More trees down along Route 14 in Hartford. This road just off of Route 14. As you can see, these tall pine trees have been blown over and are suspended by power lines. You know, the wind is not, it's strong, but it's not constant. It comes in gusts, and when it does, it has the force to just blow trees down and bend the back like toothpicks. In Hartford, Vanessa Mishanya, News Channel 5.